space, you begin to see the light. You begin to move forward. There's a breakout. There's freedom. You are now bold, beautiful, handsome, wiser, and stronger. This is your process. You must not skip your process. So as we celebrate Miss Janine McIntosh on today, she was our covering, she was our warrior, she was our trendsetter. We will forever carry her spirit with her, with us. So now we thank the Most High for sharing her with us. And at this time, we'll say shalom, shalom. That's to your inner peace and your outer peace. You may now release your balloons.
All right, Mr. Bennett. Thank you.
Y'all give it up for Miss McIntosh. Yes.